tackles. So we had to clean those things up, but they're playing hard. I like how we're trying to control the ball, and which allows our speed on defense to rest a little bit.
Coach, good luck in the second half. Thanks for your time.
All blessed.
That's the head coach, Rod Marinelli. Controlling the clock was key. And